Is at the west end, the footings have been poured. Going south, these pads have been done. This is pretty good. 30 yards, absolute perfectly calculated. We've even had enough spare to start cementing in, do a few steps down on the well. Dining room bumper out. Gotta go round levelling this off again. There's the big buttress over the rock. Down the steps. Internal pads. Internal walls. Around the garage. Yeah. Excellent effort by everybody. And we did the sewer pipe, retaining wall, protection wall, a little bit for placing some rocks and a bit of a backfill wall around the septic tank. So all in all, probably the most productive morning we've had so far, but also the most expensive morning so far as well. And we even got a nice little cement pad and path to the trailer so we don't take mud in. And this is from the front down the steps. Another garage. No blowouts. Some covered porch pads. This worked really well.